Now it's time to beat the mind game.